Oh, a high fastball that is absolutely hammered. Home run number two for Gavin Sheets. A majestic three-run shot.
He's one of the few left-handers around that can get on top of high fastballs. There's not a whole lot of guys that can do it. Gavin saved it for late. Made it an 8-1 game, 425 feet, but that was a pretty much of a line drive rocket. A no doubter, Buck Farmer came in just in time to give up a three-run bomb.